The Walking Dead episode 3. Last time, we showed Clem how to shoot a gun, got her a haircut, and we have a plan when we get to... A plan when we get to Savannah, and now apparently we're stopping the train because of something up ahead, so we're gonna see what's going on. Oh, achievement, unexpected daily. And I got a 15G for that. Normally it's 10G, now it's 15G. So what's up? I like Kenny's dialogue that comes up soon. Not this one, but just another one's about to come up. Oh, I think it's about to, yeah. This one right here.
Fuck, 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 fuck!
Nothing but fucks.
That,
yeah, that would be the walkers. Who'd be like, hey guys!
I ain't got much experience with y'all fortitude, but we could probably deal with that. We got a goddamn train.
That thing's not full of milk, Charles. It's gas or diesel. Something that's gonna explode.
You gotta get a hold of yourself. This a crew here.
This ain't shit.
This?
Yo! Keep screaming like that, you're gonna get your face chewed off.
Are you guys gonna be trouble? Because we could have just kept walking.
No, we're friendly. Put your hand down, kid.
That's what everybody says.
We know.
Let's give these guys a break.
We'll see.
You guys got a problem with your train?
Yeah, you're standing right in front of it.
Dude, it's a wreck. It's not so bad from up here. Send your buddy up to have a look.
Anything goes sideways up there, we won't let them escape.
Thanks. I feel comfortable now. Climb aboard.
Fuck, come up there. You better not be murderers or thieves.
I guess you'll have to find out.
I mean, I'm a murderer, so maybe we could be friends if you are murderers.
A group of guys is what we need.
They're what you think we need. We're doing fine.
For now.
Stop it.
Hey, dude. I'm Omid.
Lee.
Krista. What's the deal with the train?
We're driving it.
Oh, man.
Look, you want to help us out? We could use some able bodies. Yeah, we really need some help.
What's in it?
Oh, shit. God damn, you guys have a kid.
What are you doing up here?
Do you know how long it's been since I've seen a kid? Shit! What's your name?
Clementine.
Oh, so he gets to swear.
Yeah, come on, what about me? Aren't I allowed to swear?
You're looking up.
You're not her dad. You down there?
It's that obvious?
To me?
And no, he's not down there.
Huh. What's your story?
I came across Clementine alone. First day all of this happened. I was actually incarcerated.
Sick. Get any prison tats?
I didn't make it that far.
And everybody down there, they're cool?
Ben's young and stupid.
We just met Chuck, but he seems like an alright guy.
You always have to worry about new people.
I used to love meeting new people.
That must have been a long time ago.
We're sorry for anything that's happened to you guys. The train is awesome, though.
That tank is your real problem. We'll help you with it, but if we see anything we don't like, we're moving on down the road. Alone.
We'd appreciate the help.
You can't just blast through it, I guess?
If you could get it down, the rest would probably be pretty easy.
We'll start there.
We'll come down and settle in and see if we can help.
Okay, so yeah, for now we gotta go back down. Hello.
Guys, this is Omid.
It's like, what the fuck?
Not big on welcomes.
Like I said, we could use some good people.
We just wanted to say hi and say your train is pretty cool.
But we're not looking for charity.
We could help you guys, though.
Maybe.
So, yeah.
You're joining us. That's final.
Again?
These two are joining us.
We'll see about that.
You gotta be careful about newcomers, I say.
Bit said that about you.
You two are good people.
You want to start in on that tanker?
I'll get to know the girl for a minute, if you don't mind.
And why don't I show you how this thing works, in case something happens?
Really, kid?
It's probably for the best. Someone might want to have a look inside of that station back there, too.
Sounds great. Let's do this thing.
Okay, I want to go in here and talk to the guys in here, because their dialogue is funny when we come by. Omid's got to be one of the most funny characters I've ever met.
Teaching them anything?
Trying to.
Learning the ropes? Can't be too hard, right?
There are a lot of levers I can't wait to use.
I said if something were to happen to me,
maybe we can drive it ships.
We'll see.
How have you two made it this far? You seem dangerously normal.
Krista doesn't let us join groups, and I'm a fucking scrapper.
I got the feeling she takes care of you.
Please. I've saved her ass hundreds. Tens. Sometimes.
Next.
How long since you've been home?
Like 6 months. You're on the road for a while, and then, you know.
That's rough.
Her cat is gonna be pissed.
Talk to you later.
But yeah, dialogue funny. Also, sorry for the sneeze. I just really had to sneeze. Just went, itchy. Alright, I think the other important one to do is talk to Krista and Clem, because they're just over here. Oh, here they are.
Hey there.
That's a pretty useful radio for her to be holding on to, no?
It's busted. But it means something to him.
Oh, I understand.
Where are you from?
San Francisco.
Jeez, a long way from home.
I blame the one in there. He wanted the great American road trip.
Well, he got a little more than he bargained for, huh?
Who the hell is into Civil War history anyway, other than old white guys?
Careful. She's a crack shot now.
You got this girl shooting guns?
Look, I don't need a lecture.
You aren't getting one. It's good. She should be able to take care of herself.
Dude, she seems distracted.
What were you two arguing about when I was coming up the ladder?
Nothing.
If you're gonna be around for a while, it'd be good to know what baggage you got.
And maybe we won't be around for a while.
Oh, come on.
Sure how we'll get that takedown.
Maybe ask Omid. He likes to break things.
Well, I'm gonna go down this way. Okay, this way. Do-do-do.
Can I follow you over there?
You don't like the new girl?
I do, but it's like we're a team, like you said.
Yeah. Clementine and I are checking out this train station, alright? Hustle over if you hear anything.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna lower the volume for this. Because there's gonna be a little bit of action. I mean, there's only one other person here right now, but I don't know when she's gonna be going to bed. Interesting. I don't think these are really important. Can I run, please? I would love to just run, you know? Just you know, run. Just, you know.
You should wait for me before trying to open doors.
Sorry.
Luckily it's locked. We'll get better at working together.
Maybe I could look in?
Why don't I put you on my shoulders and you can peek into that window up there? this door down. Kenny probably had me pick the lock, which actually might work now that we have the time.
I think I opened it.
For real?
I think so.
Good job.
Well, I'll be there.
The door shall open.
Let's go. Be careful.
I'm supposed to tell you that.
Yeah. What is this, reverse psychology?
Damn, it's dark in here.
Maybe I can hold the door open?
I don't like that. I'll prop it open with something.
It's also weird how this gets you a time limit, too. I don't know what this does. Oh, crap. I don't think I really want to find out. Gives you a time limit just to open the door, which is just kind of scary, to be honest.
Locked up good. That's exactly what we need.
Over there?
Yeah, we need to get in there and get that blowtorch.
Okay. Shit.
There's some space up there. Not much.
We're lucky I'm so little.
There we are.
Okay, let's boost you over. I'm not comfortable with this.
The top of this fence?
Yeah, definitely.
Okay, frozen girl.
Go on and grab the keys, Clint. Come on, scoop.
Huh? Behind you!
Hi, how's it going? I just want to be your friend. Oh god, there's two of them. Hi, we want to be your friend. Okay, good. I'm pressing the right button. Pressing the right button. Fuck you. Nice. Whew.
It's okay. It's okay. Everything's fine.
Or is it? Ooh, a little girl, we can play with you. Oh, God.
Keys, down!
Give me the keys, give me the keys. Key. Open. I just wanted to be your friend. Bleh. I'm mostly quiet when those subjects happen. I just don't want to die. Especially with my acting.
Feels so good. We're okay. Everything's okay.
I've only died once in this episode, and I'm gonna keep it that way.